Thank you for purchasing the Ultradent BFC3 Impression Gun. With proper use and care, this cordless motorized impression gun will make your procedures faster and easier than ever. Please read the printed materials included with your BFC3 Impression Gun for information on operation and troubleshooting. Before using, charge the impression gun for 3 hours or until the LED on the battery charger turns from red to green. With a fully charged battery, the BFC3 Impression Gun can dispense about 60 full 50-milliliter heavy body VPS cartridges. To prepare the impression gun for use, select the 50-milliliter plunger or 75-milliliter plunger as appropriate for your material cartridge. Use the shorter plunger for 25-milliliter and 50-milliliter cartridges and longer plunger for 75-milliliter cartridges. The BFC3 is ideal for Ultradent's family of impression materials, as well as other compatible brands in other useful sizes. Insert the plunger by holding the BFC3 impression gun in one hand and pressing upward on the plunger release lever with your thumb. With the other hand, insert the plunger teeth side down into the plunger slot in the front of the unit and slide it back as far as it will go. Release the plunger release lever. The BFC3 impression gun is now ready to load. To load a cartridge, open the cartridge door and insert a material cartridge notch side down. Close the cartridge door completely. Press the plunger release lever again and slide the plunger forward until it contacts the cartridge. Release the lever. Attach a new unused mixing tip to the material cartridge. Be sure the hub color of the mixing tip matches the cartridge cap color. Using the wrong size mixing tip can prevent proper operation and damage the unit. Adjust the flow rate by rotating the dispensing speed control between the min and max settings. Ultradent recommends using a slower speed for lighter body materials to improve control. Experiment with different flow rates to find the setting that works best for your practice and procedures. The minimum dispensing speed will empty a 50-milliliter heavy body material cartridge in 90 seconds, while the maximum speed will empty it in 30 seconds. Press the trigger to begin dispensing material. To eliminate dripping, the BFC3 plunger will reverse direction momentarily once you release the trigger. After impression has been completed, wipe down tips, cartridge, and BFC3 impression gun with an appropriate surface disinfectant and leave the used tip in place to prevent product from contamination or drying out. BFC3 can be cleaned with any surface disinfectant. Do not autoclave the BFC3. Before the next procedure, be sure to replace the used mixing tip as it contains hard material that will stop the flow and possibly damage the BFC3 impression gun. When battery output is reduced, the low battery LED will indicate that it should be charged soon. The BFC3 impression gun will dispense up to 10 full cartridges after the low battery LED light comes on. The base is designed to hold the impression gun while the battery charger is connected. When the battery is fully charged, the LED indicator on the battery charger will change from red to green. It is not harmful to store the BFC3 uncharged. Should your Ultradent BFC3 powered impression gun not perform as expected, please refer to the printed instructions and support contact information included with your BFC3 impression gun.